Yesterday, I was led to read the part in Ezekiel which speaks about the watchman on the wall warning the people, and that if he didn't watch, if he didn't warn the people that the sword was coming, that their blood would be on his head. So, now I'm not a watchman. I'm not a watchman on a wall. My job is to do the work of an evangelist. That's it. But I am telling you, the sword is coming. Pay attention. The world has been turned upside down. They do not want us Christians in the world anymore. They don't want us here. They have no love for us. Their world is Antichrist. And they are, the lunatics are taking over the asylum. They are going to kill people. You need the Lord Jesus Christ, and you need him now. The spirit that worketh in the children of disobedience, the spirit that comes from the pit is not open yet, but the spirit that comes from the pit, that worketh in the children of disobedience, is taking over this system, and they will kill anyone who gets in their way, and they will kill anyone who does not accept their mark of the beast, their vaccine. The Lord God Almighty, the Lord Jesus Christ, is going to take his bride out of harm's way before his wrath comes down upon the earth. Folks, repent. Turn to the Lord Jesus Christ. All who call upon the name of the Lord will be saved. Believe in thine heart. Confess with thy mouth, Jesus is Lord.